Meet Carlyle, A4259955. Carlyle is a 2-year-old 72-pound male gray Weimaraner mix, found as a stray in Baldwin Park on April 6th. Carlyle is got a lot of puppy energy, which makes him excellent for an active family. He's a silly goofball. He's got a lot of great funny traits about him. Very affectionate. Medium to high energy, which as I said will cater nicely to an active family. Pulls a little bit on the leash, which can be easily corrected with just a little bit of time and training. And is there anything else you'd like to add about Carlyle?
Carlyle is just a giant puppy. He is so fun and loving and just absolutely silly. And so if you want a big lug who's quite silly, this is your guy.
Yeah, come and adopt this ham bone at the Baldwin Park shelter.
Thanks.